And we are saying that the finance, you are a mafia.
And you are saying that you will not pay. That is what we stand for.
We have entered in. We are not in support of whatever is happening. It's two things. It's either government will intervene and to come to our aid, or we will not pay. The three things that we will not pay. And one thing I would like to let you all know is that, please, just calm down. There are so many ways of what killing the car. You have displayed to management, you have told them that you are not cowards. You have told to management that you have something in you we call braveness. You are not cowards. And what I'm telling you is that whatever you are doing, that is what I will stand in for. That is what SRT executive is standing for. We are not in support of anybody. We are in support of what the students want. Because it's the students who gave us the power, and the power lies in the students. That is what we are saying. So please stand down, and you will remember, we want to tell you that we will not pay. Since you are saying you will not pay. Who are we? We mean power lies in the hands of who? The students. The students are the masses. Without the students, there is no institution. Without the students, Accra Polytechnic will never exist. What I'm saying is that, let me clear this air. There are stages where there we have something we call divide and rule. What is happening is that somebody has intention to divide with the students and rule us. As always, they have the perception that these students are not united. At least, today, you have indicated to the management, to the government, that the students are united. They are always united and they will continue to be united. So that is what we are saying. So please, calm down. We are in support of whatever you are doing. We are not there for our own sake. We have never accepted that the students should pay. And we will never accept such a situation. That students should pay. We have students who are not even able to pay their fees. How much they pay an additional amount? We are fighting for the sake of reducing, and that does not even happen. And additional cost will be heaven on our allocated to the students. This is what we don't like, and this is what we stand for. The students will never pay. We want freedom. We want the students to be free. We want the students to be free. And I continue to say, and I still say especially that we the students are not paying because the master says they will not pay. So we will not pay. Thank you very much.